Hi guys, welcome to this vlog. So today I'm gonna be packing for my journey. The brown stuff over there is Ninyamchwa. Yeah, so I'm traveling to Nakuru and then attending my sister's AGM and then close with them, and then after that niende Moranga with both of them, Maggie and Wambui. So I hope you like this vlog. Share, subscribe, do everything for your girl. It sounds weird. Yeah. I'm packing yo ni crack yenye lipandwa na nini. Ya na inaitwaje tamaitia. So I'm packing her things and my things. So it is a travel vlog. I'm going to Nakuru to take my other sister because my mom is busy. So it's a travel vlog, and at the same time I'm attending my other sister's AGM, the one who's following me, and after the AGM tutamchukua tuende home. Yeah, Nakuru na yeye. So I hope you enjoy this long vlog, because even me, I don't know how I'll edit it, but I just hope you enjoy. So let me show you what I'm packing. So like, if you can see the situation right now. So like, I have grouped like clothes that I'll wear, tomorrow's clothes. I'll wear this, it's a top, and my favorite jeans. Actually, it's the only jeans I have. So when Kevitia Nairobi, I'll make sure to like buy one. Oh yeah. Another thing, I think I'll carry this one too, because it's hot. It will be a hot place. It's cold. Moranga is, we are going to Nakuru, then from Nakuru we go to Moranga, and this one will like help. Because it's a hoodie that is nzito. And then here over here, it's clothes that I don't wear. But yeah. So nazipeleka Nakuru, zikae Nakuru. These ones. And also these ones. And this is my AGM cloth. Okay, stroke closing cloth. So also, I decided to go with this dress. There's a shirt and there's a longi. Those ones are for Moranga, and my sister's clothes, I just decided to keep them close because I'm taking her from school, then here she comes from here, she packs her things, and then to pande gari ya Moranga. Yeah, so I don't know if I can do a time lapse or so. I'm carrying this backpack. Let me show you. So I'm carrying this backpack. It's a old backpack. E backpack nilijinunuliaga nikifanya kazi like before I joined KMTC. And the only thing that is giving me a feeling with the backpack is unaizona imekatika hapa. Na pia imekatika hapa. Like this one. So niki overpack like itakatika. Yeah, and I'm also carrying my laptop and I'm carrying my laptop and my charger. I just wish I had a laptop sleeve to carry it and a traveling bag, but I don't. So yeah. So I'll put this one apart too.
Because I don't think I'll wear it. Since
So guys, I'm done packing. My bag is over there. So these are the other things that I wanted to show what I'll pack. So I'll pack three periods. Period, that is period, pads. Yeah, I don't have the thing, your kweka pads, so I'll pack them that way. Or I'll wrap them with a tissue and then pack them. There is pair of socks. These two are ankle socks, then these ones are the long compressional socks. Yeah. Over here I'm not on any medication, but I just prefer carrying them. This is Piriton. For us. I know Nakuru is gonna be dusty. This is Floxapen. I'll tell you in a while why I'm carrying Floxapen. This is Panadol. There is Amoxicillin and there is Flagyl. So I'm carrying those as and then I'm carrying Pepsodent. I use Pepsodent. I like Pepsodent. Like if you have toothache and everything, Pepsodent really helps with that. And then I'm gonna blur that. Yeah, so these are my kitambulisho and those two. I don't have a card holder. I'll get it nikiomoka. So I'm putting them here. Kulikuwa na mama mwingine tukiwa kwa nilienda kwa mpesa yake akanisumbua na kitambulisho. Yeah, so I'm putting them there. I'm just carrying them for the sake. And my oils are gonna be this Nivea. This Nivea Nice and Lovely. It's jelly in cream is so light. We really like it, me and Evans, like so much. I'll put my glycerin in a paper. The reason is inaweza mwagika. Yeah. And flash, this is a scalpel. Two flashes, I don't know why two flashes, I think one has a movie, yeah, and a safety pin. You never go wrong with a safety pin, and also because of my straps are almost like the bag straps are almost ziko karibu kutokana. So yeah, so I'm going to put like these ones over here in this cute pouch. It's actually a pencil bag. Hata dawa nitaeka hapo. It's hard doing this with one hand, so let me do it and then I'll show. Yeah, so nime roli. And then I'm gonna carry these two books. They are so important. This is my vlog book and I use this one as my diary. Yeah, it's the your normal kasuku. And look at what packing has made me do. Like 35 miles. So but it I don't even regret. I don't even have an explanation. So I'm gonna put it over here. That ingi. Damn it. So hi guys. So today is on Wednesday and I'm going for Margaret. Margaret had gone for a school trip to Mombasa and then today she's back. Amefika tu sahi. So I'm going for her and then to Nairobi, then Nakuru to pick my other sister Wambui. So I hope this vlog won't be long. So I was just doing the intro of this day's vlog. So namwendea shule. Today has been an emotional rack. So I'm carrying my bag and this one. So the paper bag has Margaret's clothes. Where? Yeah. So I hope tunitafika mapema. Wamefika sahi. And I'm like, sasijui. Entering school. Imagine she'll go to Nakuru with her dress. I'm so sorry, Maggie. But me time to, because I don't. Guys, so when I secure the package, tell my people. Say hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
Umechoka? Kuje hivi. Kuje hivi siku nyangwe. So, ati Magi ametoka Mombasa. She's happy ati amepanda ndege. Are you happy? Muliona pilot? Santi.
Lakini pilot yetu alikuwa mahali.
Ah. You too, Joey, and I drew your brain.
handsomeness. Alafu, guys, ati ato hii kitu yenye imeandikwa Kenya Airways hapa, ati ndio aonyeshe mboi, wamboi, the other sister, imagine. So, umechoka sana? How was this, GR? Where are the photos? Because I've not seen any photo of you. Which phone? Oh, damn it, nimesahau simu yako. Kweli, nimesahau simu yako.
Please.
Wewe sasa nyumbu, unaona venye mbuya alikuwa akakata. Hizi ni nini umenibebea hapa? Ni snacks zangu. So tusipitie Nairobi kununua chips leo. Ingia hivi utoe hiyo mwiba. Atoa mwiba. Tumefika Nakuru, tumefika home. So tumefika 2250. Yeah. Also, why are you looking at me that way, Maggie? Also, so singeweza kushoot from Nairobi to Nakuru cause it was at dusk. Yeah, it was at dusk. So, the ride wasn't smooth. Tuko tumefinyana, like, uko nyuma, we were four. Imagine, so mi nikuwa nimekalia chuma, Magia nalia matako, I can feel my cock kicks. Imagine. Yeah. So, see you tomorrow when we are going for my sister's AGM.
Guys, so, it's currently 6:01. It's on Thursday. It's today I'm going for my sister's AGM and sijalala. Like tulila Magia lilala saa saba and after that miss jalala. First of all, cause my feet, I don't know if you can see guys, like it is swollen. So I have an ingrown toenail. And second of all, it's cold, and I drank tea, and I think the caffeine made me stay awake, or something of the sort, or it's because I've come to home, and I just keep on remembering my dad. I don't know, sijalala, like totally usiku yote. Maggie is currently sleeping, so I'll make her tea, yeah. So, sijalala, I'll just prepare to go to my sister's AGM that...
Welcome to this vlog. So, ninaenda AGM and I'm late. It's currently 9:27. Yeah, so let me show you what my sister is wearing. Tan. So, she's wearing a bucket hat, a hoodie that I bought her and she has never paid. Yeah, she's looking good. Nataka pia mi kunipiga. And me, I'm wearing princess. Tell me. Guys, oh, guess what? Like, I know I have reached home when I see this kicking and this ma trees. Damn.
So we are here waiting for Matatu. Waiting for Matatu.
So,
tumefika. And I am on hills. And my sister's terrain, the school's terrain is a mlima. So I'm like, tutaipanda mlima and I'm on hills. Wow. How are you feeling? Oops. Nimeingia kwa shimo. So guys, tumepata mtu akatubea, akatupea lift. And like, I feel like nini miti nimeanza. I can thank God there are good people at in Kenya still. Because, yeah. Imagine tumekuja late. So like, kila mahali kuko like full. Imagine I am late, so tumedanganyana. Tunaenda home, tunaenda lu. We are sitting outside. Imagine. Really? Guys, so tumemaliza AGM. Tumemchukua. She's over there. And her shoes. Where? She needs a new shoes. Yeah, so I have followers on YouTube.
Morning, guys. So tulifika jana, and then let me smash match first. So I'm having a flu right now. So today is, what is the latest? Oh yeah, so today is Friday. Yeah, Friday. Tunaenda Nairobi. Yeah, tunaenda Nairobi alafu Murang'a. So jana. So jana tulifika, stima imepotea, so I could not vlog, but yesterday it took Mbui. We ended up staying till Sanane in her school. And then we went for shopping, for snacks, and then we came back home, hakukuwa na stima. Yeah, so we couldn't vlog. So I have a flu right now and it's bad. Ipo imefungana, nasikia ichine.
Tumepanda gari za kwenda Nairobi ya Makima. Yeah, it was stressed, I'll tell you about it later. Tunangoje ijae.
Guys, so tumefika Murang'a. Okay. The spacing in the matatu I was so little. Ilikuwa ile shuttle ya nini nne. Ya viti nne. So ilikuwa little kidogo. And then kina magina mboyo mekaa nyuma na mimi mbele. I kept on looking at them. I'm like, are you okay? Are you okay? Yeah, so tumefika Murang'a. So I'm ending this vlog at here. There's something I wanted to say and miss out. Imagine this cup people. I'm so grateful for two things. Like nimefika and I'm so grateful. This tap water that you can drink, and I have drunk milk. Like, mimi nilikuwa nipike chai, na alafu Magia alikuwa apike, Magia amesema anapika samaki. And it's currently 5:08. So I'm like, atapika hiyo samaki sangapi hivi. And like,
this during like we gavanyash chores and like we keep on arguing about the simplest thing. So me, I'm just prepared mentally kuosha vyombo hadi nifungue shule. Yeah. So see you on the next one, guys. Bye.